Set the first round on the board for Sprout. Good start. Now Diha on long here. He needs to get this kill and he does it. AC goes down. It's been a rough start for him to this game. He's supposed to be a star player for this lineup. He's not aware there's another guy out in the smoke. Question is, can he remain calm and get another frag? I don't think they know he's a pit either, and they do not. And there we go, gets the second frag. Kayn gets the trade though, but it's not enough. And there we go, a third one as well. Diha showing up, getting the fourth one. That is amazing for him. You know, the M4 powering in, and that's exactly why we consider him to be a new talent, a new guy we need.